So all of the input devices that we've just spoke about need to be tested. So the fire code is what mandates us to test our fire alarm system annually. So as part of the pull stations, for example, what we would do is we would activate the device just by pulling it there, and then this alarm would get sent to the panel. And for this particular pull station, we've got an option for a second stage alarm, which we can also activate using a key. And then to reset the system, we can open the pull station and then close it back up. That resets the pull station. The key would be held by building personnel, obviously, it wouldn't be accessible to the occupants in the building. And then once that is reset, we can come to the panel and we are able to reset the panel. So that's kind of how the operation of the pull station works and testing of the pull station. And now we'll go over to testing our other input devices like our heat and smoke. So for testing of our smoke detectors, we use just a can of smoke spray. It is listed for use with our fire alarm devices. So it is a particular type of spray that we use. And we just give it a few bursts of spray and we should see that alarm come into the panel. So one of the other functions that we do on the smoke detector is check the sensitivity level of the smoke detector. And that basically gives us an idea of how dirty or if that smoke detector is dirty or not. And if it's not within the required range as specified by the manufacturer, it's just a device that needs to be replaced. The fire code tells us we need to test our smoke detectors every year. So when we do the testing, we do the operational test like you just saw, and then we would do a smoke detector sensitivity test. For testing of our heat detectors, we use a device which provides a regulated heat source. So this one's just, if I turn it on, it's got a little bit of heat coming out of it, and we can just place it over the device. And then we see that alarm comes in. So that's a bit of a summary on how we test some of the most commonly found input devices like our pull stations, heat detectors, and smoke detectors.